Itulab. You can call me Ashim for short, and I'm going to show you how to make cornbread.
The ingredients are 1 cup of flour, 3/4 cup of cornmeal, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1/3 cup of sugar, and 1/4 cup of oil, 1 cup of milk, and 1 egg, and 1 tablespoon of salt. The tools that we need are a spoon, a spatula, a hand mixer, an oven, a strainer, a mixing bowl, and a cupcake tray, and an oven. Measure 1 cup of flour, 1 ingredient is cornmeal. We don't have a 3/4 cup, so we're just going to use a 1/4 cup and a 1/2. One third cup of sugar. Okay, now we mix it up.
What's next?
We need to mix it.
Okay.
Until well incorporated. That is putting the wet ingredients. We'll start off with the egg, but I need some help because I am just a 9-year-old.
Okay, I'll crack it this for you.
Put the egg as you can see. Now, the next step is putting all the oil and the milk. Hand mixer to mix the wet ingredients. Now we put the dry ingredients in the wet ingredients.
Careful, Ashim.
A little bit and then use the hand mixer. Okay, nila to scrape the sides.
Let me help you a little.
After you mixed it, get cupcake trays and add cupcake papers to it. Now we need to use a 1/8 measuring spoon for it to be a perfect muffin.
Now
set the oven to 300 degrees and put the timer on 20 minutes. Okay. After a while, put the muffin in the oven after it heats up. And if you're going to bake this, don't put it on 20 minutes, only put it in 15.
Let me see your cupcake. Your corn muffin. Hold on.
Thank you for watching, everyone. If you like my first video, click the like button and share and subscribe for my upcoming videos.